the website is just the beginning. It needs to become the center of what you're doing and why you're doing it. So circling everything back to the website and empowering you to find your voice online. That's something that I really feel passionate about. And that's what we're going to be talking about in here today, is really how you can use your website to build your brand, use your brand to build your website, and all of that really cool stuff.